Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we got a shoe from Zing Shoes. Now, first things first, I want to thank them for gifting me this shoe to review for you guys. And second of all, their information is on the description box below. So if you want to order from them, just check it out. And you can contact them via Instagram or WhatsApp. In today's video, we got an Air Jordan 1 Dark Mocha. Now, I just got this box right now. The box is a little bit damaged, but it has nothing to do with the shoes. Like, it's okay, it happens because it came from a very long distance. So we'll just unbox the shoe and see how it looks. It's the first time unboxing it, by the way. So when you unbox the shoe, you get this StockX verification card. Thank you for your shopping. Get this one. Wow, you get also these socks, these Nike socks. I don't know if it's real, I don't think so, but I get this. It's cool actually. And you get this Nike purchase paper, you know, if you call it like this. It shows that you purchased from Nike. So you get this one too. And you get the StockX sticker right here. Now let's get into the shoe, guys. Shoe's looking pretty good to me. The leather quality is actually good. It's not bad. I wouldn't say it's the best. It's actually good, you know. And here is the other side of the shoe. The swoosh is on the right place. That's a good point. The swoosh on this side is on the right place and the same as this side. If we compare it to the other pair, you see it's on the right place. This one and this one, it's on the right place. Yeah, that's good. And here's inside of the shoe. We get a scanner right there. And here is tongue of the shoe. The tongue is actually pretty good to me. The tongue is it's just the same tongue as you get on the retail Air Jordans, you know. I own a lot of retail pairs, so I just compare it and it's the same one. So that's a really, really good point. And here is the point that I've been waiting for: the suede material. The suede is actually good on this. It's not bad. I think if you brush this, it could be better, but right now it's not brushed at all. I just opened this and it's looking pretty good. So you guys see right here, you can see the transaction. There's no flaws with that. You can see the transaction, not over this side. I mean, there is suede, but not as much as this part right here. You can see these transactions. So there's no problem with suede. Suede is right there. Here's the Jordan logo. As you can see, it's a glossy Jordan logo. Really good point right there. It shines, that's good. And the retail pair, it's exactly the same thing on the retail pair too. It shines and it's on the right place, so that's good. And here is back of the shoe. I think they could do a little bit better job right here. You can actually, yeah, as you can see right here, it's a little bit flaws right here, but it's just nothing to disturb, you know. No one attention on this side. Yeah, but it's okay right there. There's no problem, guys. I wore the shoes to just feel how it feels. It feels really good. There's no problem with that. I just wore it, I just went around, and this shoe is just amazing, believe me. It feels pretty good. There's no problem with that. Here is bottom of the shoe. Sorry it's a little bit dirty, but it's good. I usually wear the shoes before I review it, just one day to tell you guys how it feels. Is there any problem with that? The glue and everything. This shoe is strong, you know. It's just exactly the same shoe as you could get from the Nike. So there's no problem with that, guys. Just it's nothing to disturb. And here is the same exactly other thing with other shoes. Here's the sweat transaction. In case you wanted to see it, and I know that a lot of people just keeps their attention on the suede when they buy Travis Scott or Dark Mochas, and yeah, if you buy it from Zing Shoes, the suede is right here, so there's no problem without that. And other materials, they are the same, there's no problem with that. You can see the leather quality is pretty good, the tongue is looking pretty good, bottom, everything is on the right place. And here is the inside of the shoe in case you wonder. Yeah guys, here is Air Jordan 1 Dark Mocha from Zing Shoes, thanks to them for gifting me this shoe again. And in case you guys want to buy from them, their information is on the description box below. You can order from them, you can contact them via Instagram or WhatsApp, and keep in touch with them and ask them whatever you wanted to know. And thank you guys for commenting all the time. I read your comments. Thank you for supporting me. And for other companies who's watching right now, if you want to do a collaboration with me, my email is on the description box below on the first comment on this video. And I'm getting better and better on reviewing these things. It's actually pretty cool to review it. And I have to say a huge thanks for people who do call up with me. So thank you guys, thank you Zing Shoes, and stay safe, stay healthy. Comment down below which shoe do you want me to review next, and goodbye everyone. Yeah.
My white tee, yeah, call the fight Williams for the hype, please.